If you've been playing Fortnite Battle Royale long enough, you've probably had your fair share of eliminations. But every once in a while, there's those few eliminations that make you want to go...
No! Get the camera!
Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Kyle, and welcome to the top 5 most satisfying eliminations in Fortnite Battle Royale. Number 5, killing a guy with no weapons at the beginning of a game. I think this is one of the most satisfying for me because it's one of the most rage inducing when I'm at the end of it, so I know the dude's like really ticked off. So you go in a house or you go wherever you go, right? You land on top of something and there's this other dude, maybe even two or three, and you're like, great, I gotta fight for this. And you go like, okay, I'm gonna bottom floor. Or wherever you go, you get a weapon first and you find the dude and he's opening a chest or something, he's doing whatever he does, and then you kill him and he just, and then you see that guy, he's watching you for a second and you just throw up a GG, or maybe even taunt the guy, you know, because he had no chance, and it's just like, yeah, that's right, deal with it, guy, deal with it. Number 4, killing someone from inside of a bush. You thought killing a guy at the very beginning of the game, before we even had a weapon, was fun? Try killing a guy in a bush. It's like you can hear him, like you can just somehow hear and see the guy throwing his chair and screaming at his monitor, especially if you do this like in the top 5, and the dude will report you, and it's... That kind of sucks, but it's awesome. And like, it's just like, yeah, I did that. And you feel kind of bad at the same time, because you know if it was you, you'd be so mad. But at the same time, it's like, it's really satisfying because you took that guy down and he had no idea, and you know the dude's raging, so you're just kind of, you know, smirking at him. So it comes in at number 4. Number 3, killing a bush wookie. Oh, guys, this is pretty great. When you see a guy's head popping out of a bush, especially if you're like above him, you can just barely see his head, and you snipe him and you kill him, and you just know you just did the entire lobby justice. Everyone will be thanking you if they see that you did that. They'll just be clapping. They won't kill you. They'll be clapping. They'll be so thankful you took that guy out. No one likes bush wookies. I mean, seriously, who does that other than, you know, you in the last spot because it's kind of fun. But when you get taken out, you can see why. And when you take a bush wookie out, it just makes you feel really warm and good inside that you just helped everyone out in the lobby, and it's really satisfying. So it comes in number 3. Number 2, causing someone to die from fall damage. You gotta admit, it's one of the most satisfying kills. When it's not even a kill, when you just get the guy eliminated, like on his own terms from fall damage, you see a ramp up going into the sky. Maybe there's a launch pad, you don't know what's going on there. Maybe he was trying to stare away. You see it, and you go, I don't know if any guy's up there, but I might as well try to knock it down. And then you see the man is falling. You see it start to crumble. Every single mat starts to break, and then you see the guy falling, and he's falling, and you close your eyes, take a deep breath in, and then you hear the, or like the little sound when he hits the ground, then you see blah blah blah, like whatever the guy's name is, didn't stick the landing, and you just smile and you're like, yep, that's right. And then you go take his loot, didn't break a sweat, guys. It's really fun to do, and it's so satisfying. It just it's such an easy free kill and free loot. It's awesome, guys. Comes in number 2. Number 1, the biggest mom get your camera moment, the perfect snipe. Amazing snipes are satisfying in pretty much any game, but the thing about Fortnite is it's even better, because the thing is, you have to master the bullet drop and the lead and the distance and the predictions of the enemy. So it's really awesome and satisfying when you get that perfect headshot and you get that sound, and you know, like, everyone in the lobby is gonna see the distance that you hit the guy, like, oh crap, we got like a Dakota sniper up in here, and like the enemy team is freaking out because they have to go up against you, and your team's freaking out and they think you're pretty good, especially if they don't know you. And it's just really satisfying to get that perfect headshot, and you feel like such a pro. So it comes in at number 1. Guys, that is the video. Thank you so much for coming out, and I want to go ahead and say a few things. One, thank you so much for 150 and now 170 subscribers. That is insane, guys. I've grown so much so fast, and I'm so thankful to you guys for that. And real quick, I also want to shout out Gold Leader and DF Power Up, other new content creators that are really good at what they do, and you should definitely check them out. And one more thing, actually, I want you guys, if you want to follow me on Twitter. I'll put the link in the description, and we can just hang out there, and I can talk to you guys more personally than I can just on YouTube. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, and God bless.